The nurse who checked my vitals on the second morning informed me that I had been elevated to level one status, which I took as a good sign. I sat by the television for a while with some of the other patients, all of whom were groggy from psychotropic side effects and uncommunicative. Eventually, level one patients began to hang around the ward exit as though it were a gate at an airport terminal, and we were all eager to nab overhead bin space. A handful of nurses followed, laughing amongst themselves and teasing. "You say that to me again, I dare ya." "Oh yeah, I'll say that to you again." One nurse used her key card to scan us out of the ward. The double doors slowly swung open, and we went in batches of two down the elevator, which required another key card, to the cafeteria.